Hi, I picked the work. I was doing a couple other things on the computer. Namely, getting rid of stuff from Twitter and everything. Hi, guys. Hello? Yeah, we're the usual. 15 minutes early. Make sure everything works. All that good stuff. Hope everybody's having a good Wednesday. I sit and wiggle my happy ass to get myself comfortable. I think I'd have done that before I hit the live button. Well, today apparently the cat cam has decided to work, but that makes no difference because there's no cat in it. Hey, what is my watch at? Hey, it's 69%, nice. Unfortunately, an accident. I wasn't planning for that. It just means that I'm just going to charge it tomorrow. I'm not worried about charging it tonight. In Discord. Get in here. He's just gonna do a chill. I'm gonna sneeze too, I can feel it. Also, I got this really weird drink. An energy drink, too. And it's supposed to taste like bubblicious gum. I don't really think it tastes like that, but an interesting flavor. Very strong flavor. But it's not unpleasant because it's sugar-free. It's not a big deal. Okay, it was just... Ah! Ooh! Oh, okay, people are alive in the Discord. That's fine. They'll legitimately just sit here and vibe. Oh. Huh. I wonder if that figure will be gotten by my roommate. Don't mind me as I retweet it. Oh, I did get my thing for my new job, so I gotta do that after 8. If and when we ever get started, but I know we're gonna be late. I was honestly getting concerned, like, when? Because technically they leave tomorrow. Tomorrow is Thursday. Come back! Back, let me in! Let me in. There we go. Hello. Mal.
Ooh,
I like that car.
Lord Marvel A.
That's nice.
1928, I think.
Elite.
It was made 1927 and 1931, so that sounds about right.
That is a very nice looking car.
I'd like to clarify. I think it could just the next, like, I'm just saying. They're talking.
Hi? Hello?
They just.
Alright, guys, have a great night.
What? We're just.
Okay, bye.
Yep. What? But I love you too. I am ready for an invite.
Did it reset itself? It might have, because I had to do it again.
For some reason I'm unable to join party, I'm not sure why.
Are you using market board or sitting down?
Mini cacbot.
That might be why.
That would be it.
Okay.
Just let me know when you're done.
No, it didn't cancel it. Come on. Okay.
Actually, I think they fixed the thing where you couldn't join when sitting down. You can do that now.
Yeah, they did fix that.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah, it was, and it was hilarious. Horrible, but hilarious. Okay, so I just need to announce. And, yeah. What? You know, I'm just gonna walk away. I'm just gonna walk away. No.
What's happening?
Kensei's being weird.
Lily, did you walk in on that?
Oh, no.
Is there a weird looking lizard outside?
Ma! Say ma!
Weird looking lizard outside.
Gotta be in front of the free company house.
I've been laying in wait for so long.
Free company house, okay. I'm morbidly curious.
I'm gonna make it a wild guess. I have no idea.
Understandable.
Because I'm all the way on Malboro.
Oh boy.
I'll give you a hint, Utai. There's a push up happening.
Oh, it's okay. It's the best type of distraction. I got you.
Refreshing.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Was there at least consent?
No. See, Mochi fell out and fell down after I threw the ball at them. I threw the pride hippo ball at Mochi, so they fell down, which means that they fell asleep.
Oh, aha.
Are you saying that Mochi fell down, stepbrother?
No!
I like to look Mochi.
Alright, time to cue. Time to cue.
I mean, you're right. You are correct, Mochi. That's exactly how I used to do it, too.
I like how Lily walked over.
I mean, don't feel too bad, because every time somebody plays dead, I kind of do that too. Instant push up, yeah.
Well, it's because, like, it, I was chasing Mochi with, the FFO. FFO has, a ball, and one of the balls is a rainbow ball. So I've been calling the hippo the pride hippo.
Oh, you're a day ahead of me, aren't you?
I am.
Damn. Yeah, I should be able to get that tomorrow.
Belle, they'll never understand us.
Oh no! Oh. I'm the most normal person in my family.
Listen, there's a reason I have this DF saved. Where is it?
Hey, it's that one!
For a moment, for a reason.
I mean, it's fitting for me too, I'm not gonna lie.
That is me. Certified idiot.
I mean... No, we still haven't had that conversation.
I was looking for that gift so I could post it.
Particularly, click the star at the top right.
I just did.
Can you guys hear me now?
Yes.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Looking good.
Also have this one.
Oh, what happened to you, Vale?
My Final Fantasy started doing this weird thing where, like, if I don't run it in administrator mode, it won't, like, save my hotbar settings, and I already lost them that way once. And then I opened up Discord, and it's like, you can't use push to talk because Final Fantasy is open in administrator mode. So close Discord and open that in administrator mode.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
So I'm like, I don't know what you want from me at this point. This is my computer. I'm automatically the administrator.
Yeah, I mean, if you are, like, literally on the admin account, you should just be running. I don't know. That always gets me. That legit always gets me. Okay. Does everybody remember everything from last week? And I guess by everybody, I mean Hikari?
I'm at B. And
yes.
Hopefully I remember the rest of it.
It's
we'll
okay if
out.
You don't. Because we're here to
purple?
Learn.
Was it purple goes in? Purple
yes,
goes
purple
yes.
In, red out. You want to run away from communism.
Okay.
Because it's red. Oh no. Oh, wait. Oh no. I was using the wrong food last week.
Oh.
Professional raider.
I feel like I forgot to do something before this. I probably did. We'll figure it out later.
Okay. Food check, potion check. Check, check. I hear myself echoing in somebody's, Discord.
Yeah.
I don't know why I have push to talk on and I'm also wearing headphones.
It's like your headphones are feeding back into Discord.
Oh, that's like, the Papyrus set. That looks good in that color.
Is it still happening?
No, it is not happening now.
Okay, I don't... Like, I'm looking at, like, my Discord thing lighting up, and it keeps often staying lit up when I've let go of it. Like, now. Can anyone hear anything from me still when I stop talking?
I do not hear anything.
Okay, as long as it's not, like, constantly feeding some kind of background, I said, it's doing that, but...
What my weapon?
I just realized that Ro have the same broken neck as Elzen.
Not as bad, but yeah.
It's not as bad, but it's definitely there.
Have you ever noticed the broken feet? Have you ever noticed the broken feet with two boots?
Oh, yeah. I had a whole thread on the forums. So when FanFest 2018 rolled around, I actually went up to microphone and asked a question and pointed and said, when are you gonna update the character models? For example, the Elzen neck rakes, like really horribly bad. And Yoshi P and them were like, we don't really know know what you're talking about. Maybe post some screenshots on the forums and we'll get back to you. I literally posted in that thread 3 times a week for a year. And the devs never responded. I titled it the way they told me to and everything. They never said shit. So my whole plan for this fan fest, even it ended up getting canceled though, was to print out the pictures
and give it to them.
And then to print out the pictures and give it to them. Because like
Jesse Cox strategy, I see.
Yeah.
I mean,
there were a lot of examples.
Twitch chat, oh god, must be a Balmong player. Like, I don't understand why they would say, somebody asking for a model update is, oh god, a Balmong player, when, like, literally, this is not like a, you only notice it if you're not in gear. It's literally a terrible, horrible glitch.
They say that the model right here is, oh god, a Reddit user.
Like, those are the worst one. When they do the thing where they put their arms above their head and, like, stretch, their armpits turn inside out.
Oh.
You know how to fix that? What you do is you make a thread on Asmongold's thing. And then when he talks about it, suddenly the devs are going to notice.
It used to be worse, by the way. Look in. That's an old screenshot I have.
It was the same year, Kohu, but it was not the same, like, question-answer event. This was literally a, you're in the convention center and you got to go up and ask a question. What you're talking about was, like, a special interview thing that was just, like, all a bunch of game journalists, and then that one game journalist was, like, really weird. That was the same year, but that was not my, that was not the same session that I asked my question.
Do you remember the question and answers where someone asked about Eno-chan? Changes to it? And called it Eno-chan.
I pronounce it differently. I call it Enochian.
Well, yeah, it's Enochian. That's how it's what it's supposed to be. That's the word.
Oh, okay.
Enochian coming from Enoch. But they call it Eno-chan.
Which I wanted the second printer first. Does that show you how long I've known him?
Wow.
Stop eye fucking each other.
All right, everybody's back. We're ready to go.
I guess so.
As Zale is good to go and ready.
I think so.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be out of administrator mode. So hopefully it doesn't fuck my hotbars later, but let's see. Yeah, I did. I even had them backed up, and for some reason, like, my mains got just obliterated. And only my mains.
That's Final Fantasy going fuck you in particular.
I could really put pots on my bar.
Tank Buster on Coach.
Oh, okay, bye.
Provoke, Utah. Bar shackles on you.
I forgot to put AOE.
What happened? I missed it.
I think Gold fucked around and then found out.
I mean, you're right.
Gold. That's funny. I normally only hit Blood Wedding there.
What did you do, Gold?
I just didn't hit it.
That would do
it.
There's no tail. I can't use my macro.
Such thing as a bad position.
I was gonna say.
Tank Buster on Cohen.
Extra safety. Gotta use protection.
Shackles?
Bar shackles on you.
Remember, red is out, purple is
EOE.
In.
Right then left.
Alright, we good? Time to do the slips.
Tank Buster plus Notter back then player Utah. Sure. Koa.
Oh.
In, then out.
Fuck. In, then out.
In, then out.
Yes.
AOE.
Sile, Ken's always looking cute. What you talking about? Temperance coming up. It's not
bottom first.
It's down.
Tile positions. Get hit by Louie. Tile positions. AO, get hit by red.
It's okay.
But yeah, backflip is super dangerous.
Tile positions.
Should be able to be in my square in time for 20 years though. Dang.
Nope, nice try though.
Tank Buster plus knockback then stab over.
I know, it's
Cohen.
It's the eyes on
sure.
My avatar.
Utah.
It's because of the way I'm sitting.
It's Grace. It's Grace. It's Grace.
Oh.
Alright.
What? I was trying to figure out where I was.
Yeah, there's a disorientation after resing. A little bit of bit if you have it here. Don't have much of this.
Yeah, I was, my big told up the snake first to build that up.
That's completely fake.
Stand on line.
Blue in.
Code do mitt, could we call it kitten mittens?
Wow.
Tank Buster plus knockback then player. Utah.
It's a purgation.
Sure. Cohen. Home gang. Cohen. Stand on life.
Blue. Out.
I'm sacking a GCD for fucking stupid ass purgation.
Remember not to get baited. Alright, someone's gonna get the buff, debuff. Someone's gonna get the mark.
Opposite color of Kensei.
He's on red, so get on blue.
Tank Buster on you.
Reprisal.
AOE.
Fourfold coming up.
Consult your diagrams.
Remember, purple's in, red is out.
Purple 15. What's freaking it?
So you're gonna be a C. You're gonna be C.
Oh, that's four.
This is fine. This is fine. Don't move. Don't move. It's fine.
the wrong in and out and the wrong color.
I knew what I meant to say and I didn't say it. It's fine. I panicked. I did the diagram wrong in my head, and that's mostly because I can't do a diagram in my head. So it was basically like the arrow keys pointing at each other. It was great. I'm really good at this game. Triple?
Top first. Tile positions. Get hit by red.
It will be the gem
in,
first and
then out.
The chains.
In then out.
Tile positions. Get hit by blue.
Go in. Go out.
Tile positions.
I fucked up, but
get
it's
hit
fine,
by red. AoE.
Once. Another fluffer. Step proxy, make me look bad. Mid if you got it. You got some itty bitty kitty mitty?
Not that itty bitty.
I'm not a kitty.
Opposite color, unquit, tank buster, plus knockback, then stab, provoke, coin, sure, Utah.
Oh, goodbye, Kenzie.
The blue hadn't gone off yet.
This is your weakness, you are on LB duty.
Government shackles to put out. Beware of your
bar shackles on you.
Goal, are we switching?
Oh, that's so thirsty.
Stand on light.
Blue.
Stand on light.
Stay on blue.
Good job.
AoE.
AoE.
Stand on life.
Blue.
Stand on fire.
Good job, guys.
Don't look at my hand.
Alright, what do you need? Do you need... roll need on whatever you need, and then everybody else can greed.
Just the necklace. I don't need the other two, so you guys can...
So you're aware, the general rule for loot is, if you want it for like an off class or something, you're gonna hit greed no matter what. If you need it, you're gonna need it, you're gonna use need. But when we're like all getting gear, we kind of go like, until, if you're going against someone that hasn't gotten a piece yet, they get it. And then if you both got two pieces and you're getting your third, you have three, they have two, they get one, so they have three, etc.
I'm just buying some potions real fast. Just
what kind of material?
Spilled coffee all down my front.
Oh no.
You.
Oh, that's painful.
Thankfully, it's cold coffee. So yeah.
I don't drink coffee much. All I know is that it's often hot. Oh no.
I usually have about three cups a day.
Cold brew's good. I like cold brew.
I love cold brew. Let me know when you're ready, Hikari, no rush.
I have a slow drip cold brew thing where you put ice in it, and as the ice melts, it drips the water through.
Mm. Oh, that's good shit.
Yeah.
I gotta pull my blankie.
What was that?
I gotta pull my blankie.
I need to find the materia melder to just melt two pieces in quickly.
No
rush.
I can come to the house and use me.
I know there's one at a Gridania.
Okay.
I should be able to find that pretty quick. As long as I don't run into a wall and get stuck. I don't normally do that. Oh, there's the material. Sells material. Where the heck do I get material?
I don't think those are actually introduced until Idleshire.
Oh, those aren't introduced until there?
I don't think they were introduced until then. Charlian has materia, and the mender or melder is right next to it.
I also know the Savner has Razahanel.
I believe that is correct too.
I just need to buy two determination pieces. I put determination up, that's the wrong. Give me a moment,
Rocky
my mouse
Lewis.
Decided
yeah.
to turn off.
Oh, no.
No worries. I'm just being yawny. I do the heckin' yawns because, you know.
I've had no luck retrieving materia.
I never have any luck either.
Same.
Once in a blue moon.
Yeah, relating to the elves and neck discussion, I posted a horrifying image in Bramble Trigger chat.
Oh no.
Oh no is the correct reaction, because I have that channel open.
Oh, hi! Thanks, I hate it.
Wow. I think the only one that beats that is the diadem one.
Oh, where he's like fighting the giraffe.
Yeah.
Or fighting the dinosaur.
The giraffe fighting giraffe. Giraffe on giraffe violence.
Yeah, the brachiosaurus is like staring at him, shaking, and he like rubs his nipples and his neck explodes up through the clouds, then they have like a neck battle.
What the fuck?
What?
I'll find it.
I have concerns.
You found it?
Okay. I found it. It's so fucked. It's so fucked.
Oh my god.
It's incredible.
Fucking here, walking in here looking like the fucking Leonardo DiCaprio meme. Out of here.
The expressions on the faces in this comic are amazing.
Also, I am ready now.
Shut up and go respond. Oh, Cole.
I fucking hate that comic. Oh my god.
I knew that was. Well, wait till you see the
I'll
other stuff they draw.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I gotta not post it in my Twitch chat. Yeah. Alright.
The only neck based Paladin screenshot I have.
hate that you can't look at adult tumblers anymore without having a tumbler.
Yeah, Tumblr kills itself that way.
Yeah.
Like, I can't be fucked to log into things anymore, man. Like, I don't want to fucking log into shit. I just want to just go.
Yeah, I don't know what the people behind Tumblr were thinking, because Tumblr was used for one thing, for porn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Then they banned porn on it.
Yeah, and now it's complete. Every time I get a new follower, it's nothing but a porn bot.
I have no idea what they were thinking. They just destroyed their platform.
Well,
I mean, they got sold to Yahoo, and then Yahoo was like, "We're gonna do this thing." And then they
were Yahoo. We've been doing so well in the business world. Mm-hmm. We make the best decisions. Look at our booming email business.
I still have my Yahoo email. I actually still use it. That is my main email account.
Yahoo
email.
You're
Yahoo
not
email
wrong.
Should only be used for one thing, and that is for porn.
We're Yahoo. We're well known for internet searches.
You're gonna have a Yahoo account. Use it to sign up for porn sites like the rest of us.
I have a whole separate email for that.
A Yahoo email.
Oh shit! I can finally turn in all the fucking Moonward shit. Praise be.
Yeah, since the last patch.
Oh yeah, well, I haven't done anything from the last patch yet.
Oh, I might have to. Yes, do Hildebrand.
I know.
I still think that you and Meta should New Game Plus Hildebrand and voice act it all on stream.
Yeah.
I can talk to him about that.
I think it'd be hilarious.
What are you? Why are you looking at me and smiling? What did you do, Meta?
Oh.
Twitter? Discord? Oh my god! Get out of here! Meta's garbage. My husband's garbage. Ugh. Why did I marry him?
What did he do?
He added gold in our Discord.
Yeah, I see that, but I don't get what's so wrong about it.
Yeah,
the posh cats were amazing.
Quinn. Of course you fucking don't, Quinn. Of course you don't get it.
the posh cats were amazing. Reginald, open the door.
No.
Outside.
We go again.
Oh my god, can we leave? I want to leave this ride.
I have to know, Lily. When we were doing that, we suggested to Meta that he go upstairs afterward and just do that to you for the rest of the night.
He did. No, he did.
Okay,
he did.
Good.
And then there was almost an instance of domestic violence.
Oh no!
Things did not escalate.
I have concerns.
We don't condone domestic violence.
He's sitting over there doing the fucking voice now.
Absolutely hilarious. We don't condone it, but when it happens to people we know, like Lily and Meta, we find it hilarious.
It only happens in game. Meta, could you please just stop being a freak for 5 minutes? Damn.
Game on!
Oh fuck, how do I play this game?
Oh, you changed outfits again.
Yeah, this is also why you need to play.
Yeah, is there a term for
Schadenfreude,
but specifically for Lily?
Lily Freud. Or Schadenlily. I like Schadenlily better. Oh my god, that's like an outfit you'd wear to the Ren Fair. Oh my god. Okay, just focus, it's fine. Don't worry about it, Meta. No, I'm not zooming in for you. Get the fuck out. Head scratchies? No, no, why would you do that? Come back! Ah! You did like a little head scratch and ran. It's bullshit.
Smart.
Wait, use a potion.
Shared tank buster on Koeth. Home gang, Koeth. Big AoE.
The sewage is deluge.
Is that the French version?
Yeah.
Bubble is nice. Oh, goodbye, Bubble.
Front of head. Player tether.
Literally yawning. This is bullshit. I'm debating on if I want to get my strawberry daiquiri out of the freezer and try to do PvP after raid.
AoE.
Hmm.
Gonna move back. Did you see that you only go down 5 risers with a new season
start?
Yeah,
that's why I need to do more PvP.
Yeah, so if you're crystal, you start in diamond.
Knockback.
Oh, that'll be nice.
Knockbacks?
Yeah, it wasn't a decision. Holy shit.
That was amazing!
Marks, Koeth, the carry.
Not yet.
Wait.
Back of head.
Oh, you're okay.
Oh, yeah, you're actually okay.
Usually you want to wait just because sometimes that platform will be death.
Oh, I forgot about that part, yeah. Actually.
Yes. But this time,
you got lucky.
You're lucky.
Someday you'll be dead. Someday you will die from doing that. But not this day!
The day is not that day.
Arrow first.
Kitty kisses! Line up for them kitty kisses!
Sometimes I think I can still hear Fluffy drone.
Back up on 3.
Shared tank buster on Koeth.
I'm dying. Wait. Aren't inner cards
AoE.
Usually...
Wait.
Letters?
Or yeah, I put this... These are my markers.
So these are normal markers we use. Because the numbers are the midpoints for the
Big AoE.
If you got it. Who's our abacus?
I thought it was Kensei.
Okay.
Knockback.
Knockbacks?
Knockbacks? Is that when you stop lower early from knocking your
Or triangle.
Knock, 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 knock. Is it 2 triangles? Well, you're doomed.
Oh. Not good.
Oh, nope. All the resins are dead.
Oh. So, were you 2 squares?
Sheer tank buster on Lilith.
No, I had 2 triangles.
Okay, so I was 2 squares. I had 2. That's all I
got. Okay.
That's all I got.
So. 2 squares will stay on the platform that we were on, so evens are on the platform you start at, and you'll want to be in front with the 4 behind you, and then once you get hit once, you swap positions.
Okay.
Similarly, if you're an odd square, then you go all the way across and do the same thing there.
Because you want to stand at odds with the boss.
I remember it by, you're odd, get away from here.
Well, mine is better.
Clearly, I can't even distinguish squares from triangles. So I think that might be
squares are the ones that have four sides and 90-degree angles. They're blue. Triangles have three sides.
Okay.
Alright. Let's pull again.
Is it twitching? Just wait till we get into turn three.
No, you're twitching.
Oh, yeah, because I'm a streamer on Twitch.
AOE.
You get no refunds, Kensei. So how do you feel about the fact that your daughter, or your granddaughter, is going to be making an appearance in July?
Shared tank buster on Koi. Home gang, Koi.
Oh.
Oh, you don't know that, Kensei. She might show up and be like,
big
oh
AOE.
My god, Grandpa, I want to give you hugs.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Meta-chan down and have a talk with
front
her about
head.
Why she should be kind and talkative to her grandfather and respectful.
You know when Meta gets in the Meta-chan avatar, he's gonna do like the deepest voice he
layer
can.
Tether.
God.
That's exactly what I expected.
He's gonna Christian Bale's Batman it.
If he didn't do it, I would be
He's gonna show up and be like, ooh, woo, bitches.
That would be amazing, and I'd pay money for that.
AOE.
I would like to hear that in the podcast. That would be
oh, no!
Shockwave?
Knockback. Healer groups.
Knockbacks? Unless, of course, you wish it to welcome
you
to the
race
of death. I'm having a hard time doing the talk tonight. Saying the words. The boomy booms took away all my wordy words.
Avarice on you. Back of head.
Meta, are you playing Cyberpunk? What are you playing? What?
Away
oh,
from group.
You. I was like, acronym. I don't get it. All I heard was the revving of an engine, and I was like, it's some game he plays.
What's he playing?
No Man's Sky.
Oh.
He's been like, real addicted to it.
They added some cool stuff. It's got actually good space combat now, and you can get like...
Kitty kisses! I was trying to say it quietly so I didn't interrupt you too bad.
You were louder than me!
I was trying very hard to control my voice, but you know, I have a very
whispering
big mouth,
directly into
very
the mic.
Big.
Keeps it quieter.
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
Listen, there was an attempt.
Whether or not it's a good attempt is
AOE.
Interpreted.
But yeah, they added cool stuff, like you can get like fighter squadrons, and there's like smuggling and piracy happening. Work with the pirates or fight them. All kinds of cool stuff. You have the settlement
big
system
AOE.
Where you can like build a settlement, recruit people for it, and then they can get attacked. They really need all the space weapons.
Knockback.
Knockbacks?
One square, go across.
Oh, little kid, why the fuck would you do that, you idiot?
Three square, you're behind me. Now move up.
No, I'm dead. I didn't get in position fast enough.
No, you can't say dead.
Well,
I don't
understand
how that
killed him. What do you mean you don't understand how that killed him? You walked on
the top of the tank buster on Cole.
What are you talking about? I was a triangle.
Home gang.
Okay, okay, panic a little bit.
AOE.
Drop puddles, shorts get in position for arrows.
Spread.
Oh shit, where did I drop it?
Ah!
In the workshop.
Sorry.
If you're long, you want to drop it near the bad puddle.
Provoke.
Yeah, so you see how there's like an L-shaped
spread.
Corridor with a bad puddle?
Go
live.
No, fuck you.
Utah.
Front
of head.
Well, just go. Do we want to wipe this? Yeah.
We're probably not gonna have the DPS with so many people dead.
Yeah, I don't even have Swift to get one of you upgraded.
Okay. I just need a moment.
Alright, so for that the mechanic where you're dropping in, there's the bad puddle, and then there's like a big C that's formed by the rest of the platform. Cut off the two close bits. And imagine an L. That's a good part. That's where you're placing the arrows.
I'll find a picture of anything we'll get to that's helpful.
There's one in the channel for this mechanic, if that's what we're talking about.
I have access to this channel now.
Yeah. Channeling overflow. It's right next to the one for chains.
I'll just post it again. This one I like. Shows the special
sequence. See, how I actually remember it is you're starting at the faraway platform, you're filling up with the arrows, and then the overflow goes into those extra bits, and that's where the circles go. They're the overflow of the channeling. And if you're filling from that side, you fill up the L first.
And when they go, the water pushes the gears of the wooden pod.
It's like filling up a pipe. Did anybody else ever play Pipe Dream on the NES?
Oh.
I played Pipe Dream and Sex Tricky. It's the only thing I can think of.
It was a game where there's like you got a pipe and there's like water and stuff flowing through it, and then you get like Tetris piece like pipe pieces, and you gotta like connect the pipes.
It's like a computer hacking mini game in so many.
Yes, but it's what that comes from.
Yeah.
And you gotta like connect them all to get to the end before the water fills through.
Well, I'm gonna need you to share with somebody.
No, it's just laughing at me. Oh, a pipe dream.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what's so funny about it for some reason.
All I remember is the pipe screensaver from the old 95.
It was a cool NES game.
Oh my god. So many fine nuggets of comedy.
Why is that not loading automatically? Discord, please.
I don't know. I can't answer that question.
And say, like, retweeting more hentai, or what's going on here?
What are you talking about? I'm here.
I was trying to post a GIF in Discord. Like, I'm just going to post the link. So I'm just...
I have to open TweetDeck in order for me to read what Kensei is tweeting. Is he tweeting more porn? Probably.
I'm too absolutely fucking livid to be retweeting porn right now, alright?
Yeah, are you doxing Lily?
Cannot be more angry.
I have 1 minute left on my food.
I have 4.
Okay, but Kensei, I realized my mistake afterwards, okay?
Oh no!
I apologize for it.
I'm gonna die, she says as she guides her death to me.
I didn't realize I had crossed your path! That was just me being oblivious, not malicious!
I even threw fucking Aurora on you.
I'm just blind.
That's my job.
Aw, look at that Rappy. Huh? What? I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Lily, as raid leaders, we can just decide if it's Kensei's fault.
Oh, this is a power that we have.
You're on thin fucking ice.
That's not how that works.
What the hell are you gonna do about it?
You are no longer my mother.
Oh.
I'm sweating words.
Listen, I'm petty as fuck. I will wipe this raid for the next hour.
Oh, I wanna do that.
We don't. Calm down. Here we go. 15.
You know, Kensei, the best thing about being a tank is I can provoke at any point in time and kill the party. It doesn't work. It doesn't work anymore. I've tried.
Kensei can also stop doing damage. That would probably like make us not hit in rage.
Yeah, that could give us some problems. Our goal is to not antagonize each other intentionally.
Shared tank buster on Cohen. Home gang. Cohen.
Yes, exactly.
Yes.
Yeah, you don't do something like this.
Oh, you.
But I bet it was a dumb map. I'm really glad I have my.
You mean this?
Oh, I forgot to do that.
Well, then I need to inform you the macro of the Paisa picture.
I love macros. I have
fucking weasels.
Have an entire bar of aggro macros. Right here.
In what way is a Paisa like a weasel?
In the fact that it's a giant fucking rodent?
Weasel,
what?
It's a monkey, it's a simian. They're monkeys.
Player tether.
Weasels are long boys.
Yes.
Step in the puddle, don't step in the puddle.
I think there's a couple of creatures in the weasel family that are not long boys.
Oh.
But it's been a little while since I've looked into it.
AOE.
I was just reading something that was in the weasel family, and I was like, oh, what the fuck was it? Was it the skunks? Was it skunks? Are they in the weasel family?
Really?
I know Kodo and Kodo weasels.
I don't know, fam.
Do you remember Kodo and
Kodo? Knockback. Healer groups.
No.
From Beastmaster.
I've never watched that show.
It was a movie. There was Beastmaster.
I never watched that movie.
And then Beastmaster 2 through the portal of time.
Why do I feel like when you were sick, that's what you would watch?
It's one of the many movies I watched when I was sick. Flight of the Navigator.
Avarice on
Never
you.
Ending Story.
Never Ending Story is good though.
Lores. Flight of the Navigator was good too. Yeah, Pee Wee Herman.
Front of head.
Alright. Stay here.
So it's bad.
Why do the Navigator had Paul Rubens as a spaceship?
Away from group.
You know what, what movies I
actually... Lily, no! Lily, no! Lily, no!
What are you doing?
I was on autopilot. I saw somebody
arrow
moving
first.
And was like, I need to move too.
It's that tank attraction, man.
Yeah, it's just
subconscious. Fuck me. Why are you having casual conversations while raiding?
run. No, a stout is a type of beer.
That's his saying stout. It's a
sheer
stout.
Tank buster,
yes,
on
pillar.
You mean a stout?
AOE.
So you know what movies I actually really ended up liking, but I think it's because of how young I was when I saw them. The fucking Ewok movie. I thought the Ewok movie, like the first
big
one,
AOE,
was really good. The second one got weird.
I didn't see the Ewok movies.
It's on Disney Plus now, surprisingly. Like, I thought they were just gonna remain dead and buried forever, but no, they actually put them on Disney Plus.
Did they put the Christmas special on there?
I think that's like the one thing that's
knockback.
Not on there. Use your knockbacks now.
Two triangle.
Nice, you.
At odds with the box.
Two.
Cat's
say!
That's not how you go.
There, the two was gone as well. I was the bonus, of course.
Did you portal yourself through the puddle?
I thought I had to. I thought I was too on the dash and I was too on the head one.
I think I was three triangle.
Oh, okay, so skunks used to be a subfamily of the weasel family. However, recent genetic evidence has caused skunks to be treated as a separate family of their own.
Huh.
Yeah, can't say, I would think most people would notice when they have two on the head.
What?
No, it's okay, Lily. Go back to weasel.
What? Is it Wolverines? Is that what I'm thinking of? That's part of the weasel family? Like, I mean, I was right about the skunk thing, but...
Wolverine.
But no, I think they're part of the fake dog family. There's like two families that are like demi dog and demi cat, which are basically like animals that you think are dogs or canines and felines, but they're actually not. Like red pandas are in the demi cat family. Or are they the demi dog family? No, I think they're the demi cat family.
Lily?
Fuck, I'm.
Lily?
Huh?
What about dire cat?
They died a long, long time ago, unfortunately. You might say that their situation was very dire.
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
I feel like the coffee just hit me.
Home gang.
Oh, yeah.
No, whose birthday is it tomorrow, Kohu?
Big
is it
AOE.
Yours? Is it your birthday tomorrow? If it is, then Merry Christmas.
What? That doesn't make any sense!
Swerve of the century.
It was funny to me!
Either you're confused
front
about the
head.
Date, or you're calling him Jesus.
It was just...
Oh, apparently it's Sonic the Hedgehog.
He's only 31? Oh, God.
Gotta age fast.
Player tether.
I would be yes.
Okay. Broke Lily. It like took a minute to sink in.
Knockback. Feeler groups.
And get ready for your knockbacks. Oh my god. Okay, it's fine. Deep breaths. You're fine. Professional streamer. Might've just heaved a very disappointed sigh.
Avarice on you. Back of head. Reclears.
Kitty kisses!
Yes.
Dio, you didn't actually believe that, did you? So then, yes, totally, I'm 25!
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
Yeah!
Would you like some cake for your birthday, Lily? It's also a lie.
AOE.
More entertaining if you actually did the cake.
That is very true.
Cake is a pseudonym for a big butt.
Big AOE.
Oh, I'm sorry, did you want the lesson about that?
No, we're not going to talk about that.
Not that.
No.
I do.
We can discuss it later in DMs.
It's a very interesting discussion.
Resquare.
No.
Go across.
No.
Over here next day.
Oh, God. Come on, please. Move.
That's right. Oh, good job, Hikari. You did the right one.
Hikari, you did great.
It wasn't my fault this time.
I panicked. That was great. Hikari, how does it feel knowing that you have one raid lead that's utter garbage?
No comment.
Smart.
Okay, alright. I can do this. It'll be fine. Okay, Lily, you can survive. Emotional damage.
That was like 1d12 emotional damage.
Oh, I was
plus,
like a fucking
modifier. You don't need
Hikari's to. Been here 3 days, and they are already no commenting me.
Really, you don't need to deal damage with the D20.
Oh god, no way.
What?
You rolled D20s for hit.
No,
I don't know of any weapon that uses a D20 size attack.
The Lily weapon?
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
Have it do like 2
Home gang, Cohen.
No, I wanted to do D20 damage.
Did you roll a nat 1?
Big AOE.
I always roll nat 1s, baby. Shot him for you. Fuck you, lady. That's what stairs are for.
Front of head.
I will express that I feel the emotion that you say you want.
Ah, fantastic.
Be very supportive and friendly.
Layer 10.
Okay.
All right, I want you to feel a doleful mirth.
A doleful mirth. I'm gonna do a woeful mirth? How about that?
Really have to think about it.
I'm thinking woeful. Because it makes me think of waffles.
Like a Poggian bird. Like
I don't like that word.
Why don't you like that?
AOE.
Yeah.
You're a Twitch streamer. You should like everything that has Pog in the name.
I actually don't, though. I'm one of those Twitch streamers.
Knockback. Healer groups.
Right now.
Marks, Coel, Lilith.
Editori, Lily.
No, Lily has it. Just don't chase the other person.
So don't chase the person that does have it, yeah?
This is fine. did a thing. I did the competent thing. Look at me being competent.
It sounds like you said, look at me.
Being incompetent,
it
yeah.
It sounded like you said, look at me be incompetent.
That's what it sounded like to me, too.
Well, that's you. That's you.
No, it's kicking my ass. Kenzie's kissing my ass. Oh no.
Provoke. Utah.
I'm sorry, enemy.
Which are you getting?
Shared tank buster on Z. Go live. Utah.
Okay, gold.
AOE. Provoke. Code. Sure. Utah.
Maybe it's gonna hurt a little bit.
Shake it off.
Big AOE.
What the fuck? I just told myself, let the song play all the way through. And I blinked and
not
I hit
bad.
The other song.
Knockback.
Ready for geometry.
Three triangle.
I get all the good melee ones. I'm not a melee death anymore. Oh no.
I can't say.
I told you, I'm not.
Oh, wait, I'm square.
Really,
I'm square. Shit. I'm a square.
Oh no, we die.
Why do I suck?
Cheer tank buster.
I don't have anything.
Oh, no. I think I'll.
Yes.
AOE.
And I'll get this. I
provoke. Cool.
I'll drop stamp.
Good.
Uh-oh, there's somebody. I think.
Channeling.
Spread first. Spread.
Oh, it's fine. Just get right there. Just get right there.
Oh,
I dodged
what
it.
Did I?
Oh, shit, I'm in the wrong spot.
I think you were missing a partner. Is that it? Oh, yeah.
No.
But yeah, I'm.
Oh, Naomi had AOE as well.
Oh.
I have no partner and an AOE.
Oh, you're fucked.
Front of head. Marks, Koa, Nanamai.
Nami, are you going corner?
Yes.
Back of head.
Oh, I'm sorry, I suck so much, guys.
Spread.
And then back to
layer tether
on top of each other.
Oh.
Then we clap the three.
Good recovery, by the way.
I think we're too far behind on DPS, but it's good to keep going for the practice here.
Shared tank buster on Cohen. Home gang, Cohen. AOE.
Well, it just sounds like she's given up.
Big AOE.
Take it off!
Yeah, Gold's been gone for a long time.
True. For God's sakes, I was crying laughing at Quinn talking about a fucking NES game.
Arrowverse.
I've got the arrow.
Alright, short timers, get in position. Long timers are gonna stand on the tip.
There we go.
Tip of the square with Quinn. Lazy.
Oh!
I do not have an empty sphere.
Okay.
And be
knock
careful.
Back.
Knock back.
Killer groups.
Back.
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
Alright, I'm going over here. I'm going over here to 3 or to D.
Oh, we're fine.
Okay.
The king, DDD!
AOE.
Oh, yeah, we know we're way behind.
AOE.
Because this would be, like, cast in rage.
Yeah. Now it's in.
Oh boy.
That's a good though. We got to the end, so. Onyanners needs to go BRB for a sec.
Lily?
Huh?
I glanced at your stream and I saw that. Was your gear broken?
Oh, no, it broke on that death.
Okay.
I was being responsible and repairing it right away.
I just saw broken gear. Probably want to take our break.
Yeah, do we want to take a break?
Yeah, it's fine with me. Considering the Nami's AFK anyway.
Alright, be back in 10.
I'm going to swap to my bunny for a second to do the hippo dailies.
Will there be butter?
Maybe.
Ooh.
Then butter be. Is it butter or are you in disbelief over what it actually is?
Thank you. Yes, I know you. Huh? Oh, yeah, I need that tomorrow. Great. Yeah, but now you have to do it completely. Like, done that?
Okay, I'm back. I got a
snack. Oh, can't take out the rainbow. Sorry.
What kind of snack did you get?
Huh?
So, I made strawberry pies today, and I took the leftover strawberries with a little bit of gelatin, and then put it on top of vanilla pudding and let set. So it's like a two-layer little strawberries and cream dessert.
Yum.
Oh, okay. We already got the.
It's pretty delicious.
What, cake?
Pudding.
Oh, what kind of pudding?
So I made two strawberry pies today. And took the leftover strawberries with some gelatin, and then set some vanilla pudding in the bottom of a bowl, let that set, and then poured the strawberries and the gelatin over it. So it's like strawberries and cream.
That sounds yummy.
It was very tasty.
So how we doing?
Doing good. How am I?
Hit max items on my medium house, so that shit's stocked tight now. I can't add anymore, so I just have to figure out to move around to make it the way that I want it to be. And I'm a poor ass bitch, so I was really happy that I made 3 mil off of maps the other day. Because I run maps two days a week now.
Maps are good,
buddy. I raid 2 days a week and I run maps. Yeah. Especially since they do. So this FC that I'm in runs 90 maps every single week, every Thursday, but then they run old maps on Monday. We're able to keep a rotation of like running old 50 maps. We run 60, we run 70, et cetera, et cetera.
There's some good money in those.
My dumb ass thought you meant literally like you ran 90 maps a day. The number. I was like, Jesus Christ, that must take forever.
It'd be amazing, but no, not yet.
How do they hold them?
I hope everyone else pictures the guy like trying to hold too many maps.
Clearly, the reason is. Be in that FC, you have to pay for enough retainers that you can contribute. Like, how many maps would that be?
I just mail them.
Yeah, just mail them.
Oh.
You can have multiples in the mailbox, so if you just mail them to one other person and they mail their maps to you, you can have tons and tons of them.
That's how I do it.
I don't do maps.
Yeah, the YouTube ad finally went off. Oh, I gotta do that again to finish the stuff.
It popped randomly while I happened to be doing the hippo dailies. One of my FC mates called it, and I was like, I'm gonna go over there and do that. So I did.
I still haven't fucking done the hippos.
A chi, the
oh, yeah.
Tumathul.
Find it again, and it's on a different character. So I have like one clear across like six different holds. So none of them can have it, but I've killed it six times.
I still need to do the old Shadowbringers ones.
Yeah, I think I've seen Archeo Tanya literally just two times.
I've killed that one once, and I've killed the frog once. Other than that, I've never even seen it again.
Oh my god. Oh my god, we have so many silver dashers.
I hunted them early on using, like, Discord that would announce them and things.
Hmm.
So, like, the first, like, month or so, there's people jumping on them and announcing it as soon as they
spawn. Oh, yeah.
A lot easier to get them then.
Yeah. I remember hunting Ixion. Ixion was the big one that I hunted. All the other ones were chances.
Dude, I was obsessed with getting Ixion because that was one of my favorite summons.
Same.
This is a fucking mount so bad. I'm personally hoping that the final mount for collecting all the cats is going to be the Corral Regina. I'd be so happy.
Yeah, Argyotana. I was all over that because I needed that frog hat.
I just want the mount.
Well, I have a gland that uses the frog head still. I wonder.
I don't even have the frog head.
No, but clearly I need to put that on for this.
No. I have the elephant one.
So, I forgot to put a link at the end of the MSP reaction video to the actual battle that happens on the YouTube. So I was wondering why, you know, this video was getting like significantly less views, and it's because I didn't link it at the end of the video so that other people would go and check it out on that video.
No, I wouldn't even have thought of that because I got just the way I view things, like I go to your channel and go watch the first one, now watch the second one. But like, weirdly, that's not the way people use YouTube anymore, which boggles my mind.
Really?
Apparently, most YouTube views come from like people that use the YouTube homepage that just suggests videos to you, and they watch what's suggested.
Well, that's such a terrible place to look for those.
I know! It's like, why do people do this? But if you want to be successful on YouTube, you have to cater that to that, because that's where the majority of the views are coming from, which is weird.
And that's why go ahead.
I was just gonna say, it's because a lot of people have, like, 500 fucking subscriptions. And so they can't keep track on the subscription page. Like, for somebody like, I'm assuming, Quinn, this is the same for you. I have, like, 20 subscriptions. And
yeah.
That's it.
I have, like, 20. Yeah, because that's about the amount that I can watch videos per day. Like, I have enough subscriptions that I get maybe, like, 2 hours of content a day on there.
That's the reason, is because there's a ton of people who subscribe to fucking everything. So their sub box is a mess. They can't keep track of anything.
So. That's why I'm always begging for people to watch the videos, so the algorithm chan notices us and puts us on that suggestion page.
I watched the videos.
I did as well.
I know, and I appreciate you guys. Gold, did you see the new ones today?
The new ones today? Probably not. I will check them out tomorrow.
Take your time.
I like it, but I don't comment, even though you asked for that, just because Google is stupid, and they merged Gmail with YouTube, so the YouTube account is my professional Gmail account that has my picture and my real name and stuff. So I don't want to, so I can't comment on the videos and stick that there. Why they don't let you set something different for YouTube, I don't know.
This is why I have an alternate Gmail account. Vale, are you coming on your main?
Oh, I could. What?
That's up to you, girl.
I'd swap to do my info daily.
You tell me, because we're due to go back in, so you tell me what you want to
do. Okay, yeah, sure, why not? Scholar stuff on it.
The bunny's coming.
I could honestly gear up my bunny, because that's going to be on this team.
Yeah, I would make an alt account, but like I'll have my Gmail open for receiving like work emails and such.
Yeah.
And I can't log into, I couldn't like log into the other account with that open unless I used a different browser. Then I'm having to run two different browsers at the same browser.
Gmail will let you be logged into two different accounts on one browser.
It will now?
Yeah, it will. I think you can even do three.
Is there a way to tell it to log in to certain ones for certain sites?
Yes, there is. And YouTube literally has an option that when you log in, you can click up at the top and type switch account. But there will be a switch account option. And if you've logged in with the other Gmail, it will literally be like, do you want to, so let's say you have your regular Quinn, and then let's say you have the Frogger99. You don't want to comment or do anything on your regular Quinn account, but you want to do it on your Frogger99, it'll be there and it'll say, would you like to switch to the Frogger99?
I'll take a look at that, because
that's what I do.
I stopped commenting and such when they merged them a while back, and like suddenly my real name is on YouTube. I'm like, wait, what?
That must have made your heart drop out.
Game on.
Oh no, my weekly progress.
Oh no.
Property taxes is logged out. Let's fucking go.
Come on.
We're free.
Both of you are frogs.
Grab it.
Ink.
I don't care if you're royalty or not.
Yeah, if Lily gets matched with you with arrows, she's walling.
Yeah, I'm
walling. I respect it.
Not royalty, just have a lot of gil.
No. Tia! Tia!
And that would have been really good as
Tia,
a fish
you're fine.
Friend.
Fucking cat just walking around with a toy in her mouth going, meow! Meow! Meow!
Aww.
Meow! I love her.
I didn't catch that.
What was she doing? She makes me laugh. She's going, meow! Meow! Meow!
Shared tank buster on Cohen. Home gang, Cohen. Big AOE.
least it wasn't the peacock.
Front of head.
And there it is. Hikari, I apologize.
Get him out.
Oh.
Flare tether.
Oh.
No, when we move after this part, just because we move during it, but Kutai's grabbing the tether when we're moving. It gets, now we can move. Moving right after that laser blast is probably the safest.
Shockwave is coming up.
Knockback. Healer groups.
And knockbacks.
Marks. Koa. Lilith.
Is this me? It's
yes.
Me. Hit me? Yeah.
Back of head.
Believe it or not, it's just me.
Arrow first.
Get ready for the smooches! Veil, you and me. No!
Okay.
No!
All the frogs are kissing!
I hope your tongues don't get knotted together.
I hope they do.
Oh, wow. Lily.
Sheer tank buster on Cohen.
I moved!
AoE.
Oh no. Please. We're doing so well, guys. We're doing so well right now. Let's not. Alright, geometry is coming up. Squares deal with the boss. Triangles stand on numbers.
Big AoE.
What kind of knot? Flip knot? Butterfly knot?
Nope. I was gonna make a joke, but it's really dark and I probably shouldn't.
Definitely should not.
No. Yeah, do not not.
Knock back.
Shockwave. Oh no! I have dropsies.
Four square. Boss tile.
Okay, stand at odds with the boss. That's not odds. Go. Go.
Oh. Hey, why are you dead?
I dropped these again.
I don't know why I'm dead.
Yeah, how?
Not correct either way.
Oh, fuck.
Sheer tank buster on Cohen. Home gang.
Yeah, I died, so my fairy stopped being on you.
Hey,
sorry for the lack of eloquence.
Oh, okay, I
Oh, this is not good. Oh, it got.
There's a lot of panic that happens when I'm the square instead of the triangle.
Arrow first.
Alright, short timers line up, long timers drop puddles. Don't panic.
Mwah.
Spread.
That spot.
No, you're fine.
Yeah.
Front of head.
Yeah, you don't want to be like in that L because you'll get run over.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Oh.
When you're trying to go to a safe spot when other people are doing their arrows, you need to be like off the L toward the danger puddle or on the inner corners of the other three platforms.
Okay, so I wanna go towards the inner corners.
Gotcha. Either the inner corners or off the L.
Mistake the L, if you will.
Yeah, get off like in Brooklyn.
What?
What's going on?
The L, it's a subway in New York.
Oh, okay. I'm not from Northerner.
New York either, but it's just a really, really, like, famous one.
I'm very far away from New York.
Me too.
I am too. I'm, like, opposite side of the country. But the famous subway.
Eat fresh.
I'm sure a couple of the East Coast states.
I'm not the only one whose mind immediately went to that.
No, I didn't too!
Shared tank buster on Cohen. Home gang, Cohen.
L for love? No, L for losers.
Big AOE.
L stands for LV. Level of violence.
Yeah, you're right.
Back of head. Player tether.
EXP means execution points.
AOE.
Does. I understood that reference.
The weird dinosaur game?
Healer groups.
That I'm gonna share. I realize that apples are probably good for keeping vampires away from you.
Why?
Because an apple a day keeps the doctor away, including one Dr. Acula.
Ah! I like that one.
Gosh, darn it!
Question mark?
Very
Mark.
Interesting choice there.
Nanomai.
Was that me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Front of head.
Oh my god!
Wow!
How did I fail to hear the limit break?
We've only just begun.
That's the best part about Lily. She's always surprising us.
That's a new one.
I was just gonna say.
I'm about to cry because I don't know how I did that. It's so far out of the
arrow
way.
First.
Controller glitch and like it pulled up my crossbar and I just didn't see it. Oh my god. I have tears in my eye. No, because sometimes when I hit no. Sometimes when I hit the down, when I hit the God, how do I explain this to a non-controller pleb?
I know exactly what happened, Lily. So I'm at least a controller player, so I know what happened.
Thank you.
Sheer tank buster on
point. I mean, you know about it. Oh god. I can't. I'm just gonna go to bed now. Bye!
What if it's not meta?
Big AOE.
God, I'm gonna fucking look over and it's gonna be a clip because that's what you guys do.
Honestly, the controller is probably sticky because the baby is like chewing on it.
Yeah.
No, she has her own controller. PS4
Knockback.
Controller. It's one that broke, and she loves and adores it.
One square, go across.
3-3-3-3-3-3-3? Yeah.
Cheer tank buster on Cohen. Home gang, Cohen.
No!
Alright, well, hard guess as well.
AOE.
That's like, I should go back to the group. Oh shit, the tank path is coming towards me.
The violet cuddles.
Okay, short timers get in line, long timers drop puddles.
Arrow first.
Someone's gonna die though.
I don't know.
A black wind howls.
No. Black no. Wind.
Oh.
One of your party members will soon perish.
Uh-oh.
Hippocampus will remember this.
Spread.
I think that joke was actually really funny. Because it's the hippocampus, and isn't that where, like, memories and stuff
back
are stored?
Back ahead.
Is it? I was just...
Hippocampus is,
great.
Oh, yeah, see? So that's why it was a great joke! Buddy!
Yeah!
Yeah.
We do. This is walking to the wall. There's no way.
Yeah. I have enough for, like, one more.
Marks, the carry.
I guess I have to walk into a wall too.
Okay. So. So that's the first time in my life I have ever fat fingered a fucking limit break.
Why I put limit break on bar 3?
It was going off. So.
It took me a moment to realize that there was only one ranged person who could be casting.
I was like, why aren't my buttons working? What's happening? Did my controller die? No, I'm in LB for some reason.
AOE. Shared tank buster on Cohen. Home gang, Cohen. Big AOE. Back of head.
Dare you look at me?
Bunny.
Player tether.
I believe you could have increased the humor of that joke by saying during at the end of it. How dare you look at me during?
Uh-oh.
Wait, what?
Don't worry, guys, I got it.
Okay. AOE.
Oh, I got it.
Oh wait, chat says they don't get it either.
I don't get it.
You're not degenerate enough.
Shockwave?
That's a Derek Whoopi! Christ.
Oh, so it's a sex thing.
Yes! Yeah.
Have you never heard, like, someone joking? Why would you look at me, Siri?
No! No! No, it is a verb. They just dropped the sex part.
Oh my god. Okay.
Arrow
okay,
first.
Okay.
I've never heard that.
No, I've never heard that in my life.
Oh, you can have those.
No, I can't say I have ever encountered it personally. I can't think of a moment that I've actually just encountered it in general.
It's 99% of the time.
Share tank cluster on Cohen.
I see.
And not actually related to sex.
Why? I don't understand. Is this AOE. Like some weird fucking like old timey thing?
No. So the joke. Like the joke is that, you know, somebody isn't looking at you while they're doing it. They're like ashamed of you.
Yeah.
So they won't look in
big
your
AOE.
Eyes.
No. I get that. It's just stopping at Doring. It's like yeah, the lack of the word after Doring. Why won't you just say why won't you look at me Doring sex? Because like there's so much that you could be referencing. Why weren't you looking at me Doring
knock back.
The shower?
Stop,
why weren't you looking at me Doring dinner?
That's the fucking joke, Lily. You see if it adds it to anything. Yeah,
three triangle. Okay.
I'm where I'm supposed to be, mommy.
That's the fucking joke.
Oh. The heck?
I understand it's the joke, but it bothers me.
Oh.
Shared tank buster on Cohen.
Home gang, Cohen.
Yeah, you'll be fine before the next.
Yeah, see, Lily, Meta wants to know why you don't look at him during.
Yeah.
I look at him all the time. Don't fall for that shit. He's just an instigator. He's just starting shit.
Meta has never lied to me.
Oh, jeez.
Arrow first.
Shorts drop, longs. Wait, longs drop, shorts line up.
I dropped my shorts a long time.
The back club is just super dangerous in like all these fights.
Yeah.
My repelling shot is not on my bar. Oh, excuse me, I got the hiccups now.
Avarice on you.
Yeah, you should be aware Lily once repelling shot in front of
you. You going in the corner?
That's the thing that happened.
Boy.
Front of him. Away from group.
Oh my god.
Get rid of what?
Dale, that was a little aggressive. You got rid of what?
I still don't know.
The Reaper poop. The portal.
Oh, that thing, yeah. That off that again.
The Reaper Gina.
The Reaper poop. Oh, the Reaper's dead.
Why?
What did it look like? Have you not looked at it?
No, I haven't actually.
It's paper poop.
Player tether.
Oh, Lily, what do you mean it's not your fucking business?
Help.
You make it your business for everything else.
I don't make anything my business. It just walks across my back, okay? I don't make shit my business.
Cheer tank buster on Cohen.
After this fight, you need to show the portal to Lily. Can't say.
Oh my god.
You're the type of person AOE. who would see someone typing on their phone, look over their shoulder, and be like, "Oh, that, hey," and just comment on it and be like, "It's not. It walked across my path. I didn't make it."
No, actually, Meta has ironed that out of me. I'm not that type of
big
person.
AOE.
I have no man for that.
I got it. Shut up, because I was going to say something else, and I have the implications, and I stopped.
Because of the implications.
Because I knew the fucking jokes.
Band of, like, two?
Alright, this is the channeling two. Like,
I'm spread
first. Like, so long. Wait for the tether.
Player
wait for the tether. Longs.
Just move to the back.
Shorts get in line.
Yeah, right.
Yep, got it.
Oh. Alright, shorts, get in line. Well, remaining timers, really. Y'all know what I meant. Good job!
Knockback, healer groups.
Knockback now? Hey, here we go! There we go, Primal Trigger!
Use your Reaper teleport so Lily can see this.
Leave your poop portal.
We are in the sewers, so this is the appropriate
turn on your other's rabbits are on, Lily.
They are for...
Party?
Wait, hold on, let me... Yeah, they are for party. Okay, and then great. Alright, need on whatever you need. Alright, Kensei, where are you?
Right here at the front.
Okay, hi. Okay.
Oh.
That does not. Okay, I don't know how to tell you this, but as an owner of the particular organ that you're talking about.
It's just a little, like, nubs on either side.
It's more like the lips from Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Turn it the other way.
No!
It looks like a cloud.
That's not what they look like.
It does look like a cloud. It does not look like poop.
It's like a cloud. That's what it looks like.
It's me for poop.
Okay. Primal Trigger. Shut up, Meta. No comments from the peanut gallery. Primal Trigger, y'all did great tonight. We got through turn one and two, which is awesome. Let's try to get turn three down on Saturday, so that way Hikari knows what, that pain is, and then we can start progging on turn four again, and hopefully soon Savage gets unlocked and we can just start going in the four. So yeah, great job tonight.
Sounds
good. See you guys next time.
See you on Saturday.
All right, I'll be back in Primal Trigger on Saturday. However, I will not be streaming on Saturday because we will be down in Atlanta. I will be streaming tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be Yu-Gi-Oh! And then tomorrow will also be the last stream of the week because I'm traveling again. I'll be in Atlanta for Friday, Saturday, and coming back Sunday. But hopefully we will have both days of tea next week, the stream, and all that good stuff. I'll see you guys tomorrow. for Yu-Gi-Oh. And we'll go from there. So until next time, guys. Have a good one.